Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to high school football season. Up here in southeastern Pennsylvania, North Penn from District 1 takes on LaSalle College High School from District 12. Gavin Sidwar back for his sophomore year. A quartet of underclassmen wide receivers, and John Steinmetz very happy with the club he's got coming this year.
Team with today's family. Family 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Set the tone for the year, baby.
North Penn will kick this one away. And McFadden will block. Ortiz slides past one and is out to the 22-yard line. Look around, see what you do. Everybody's trying to do. Hey there, Mr. Blue. Give some place to give it to. J.P. Oates, the outside receiver. And he's going to go for Oates. He's got him deep. Oates makes the catch. Big-time play. Four-down territory here as Sidwar goes to the air. Dolan caught. Touchdown. Sal shows left with the linebacker. Here comes Matt Wills. Wills is going to get there. He sacked Buxer. And it's fourth down and a long ways. And there's a big-time hit. Nowhere to go. Fires across the middle. That's Des Ortiz out of the backfield, and he's just running away from guys.
He gone. Oh, Desmond Ortiz off to the races. How do you do? Give me six. Another for the Explorers right there. What a play. One play, one touchdown. That right there is some electricity.
Best athletes in the country. They're going to take a shot. Julian McFadden comes back to the football, and he gets oh so close.
I was just going to say, this offense looks really robust. They're, you know, getting out quick. They're using their speed that Coach Stein alluded to.
They didn't even get that. LaSalle got the block, and Carson Wakefield. What a play. Sidwar steps up. Fires over the middle. What a catch. Ow. And look out for Julian McFadden. Get used to this, LaSalle fans. Down the sideline. I'll be there in a gone. Hurry. You don't have to worry. Cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough. To keep me from getting to you, baby. Remember the day I set you free. Davis in the backfield. And the give is to Stevie Davis. He's got a lot of room to run. And Stevie Davis is gone. Wow. Stevie Davis will take it 73 yards for six. Of today's non-league football game between Malvern Prep of the Interact, the Friars, taking on LaSalle College High School. Yeah. Tidwar fires to the outside. McFadden, you want to get this guy one-on-one in space. Breaking some tackles. He's across the 30. Gain of 12 for a first down. Stevie Davis.
Pure effort out of Stevie Davis. A draw, third and long, and he's able to just muscle through Malvern defenders and potentially pick up the first down. Looks like to move the chains. That's an unbelievable run. Unbelievable effort play out of Stevie Davis.
Yeah, highlight play right there from Stevie Davis.
Cause it's a bittersweet symphony that's live.
Tidwar fires across the middle. What a play. Joey O'Brien. And he won't go down. Well, it might have been a bit overthrown. O'Brien says, I don't think so. Get after Smith, and he hits it hard. It's intercepted. Joey O'Brien picks it off. Tidwar scanning. Firing to the end zone. McFadden, toe tap, touchdown. Just like that.
What a play.
Tidwar. He'll fire it again. Has McFadden over the top. And McFadden brought it down inside the five. And they'll flip it down to Dez Ortiz. Can he pick up a block? No, he's just going to run away from would-be tacklers.
Well, the blocks didn't develop yet, and he still made that play. That was insane.
And Tim Jones sideline. Tidwar stands in. Receiver set, that's Oates in motion, and they're going to run the screen for Stevie Davis. Davis is in a foot race and stays in bounds. He'll score.
No change, I can change, I can change, I can change, but I'm here in my mold.
LaSalle has the screen set up. Azir Nelson. Sidwar, he steps up and fires to the end zone. O'Brien, ball was underthrown. He came back to it. LaSalle goes up top for it. Touchdown. How about that catch? J.P. Oates. Couple of extra linemen out there. Azir Nelson walks in. Sidwar throws the lob for Julian McFadden. He goes up and gets the football. Sidwar wide open. Touchdown. McFadden is the man in motion. They'll go for McFadden. It's caught. Touchdown. And then an onside kick. First things first. Sidwar stands in. Avoids one. Open down the field. It's O'Brien, and it's down to seven.
Oh, play!
Tremendous play right there. So swats over the middle of the field, but no decision making for Sidwar. They'll find O'Brien down the side. That was a great play.
No.
One-on-one coverage. McFadden goes up with one hand.
George McFadden, how's the weather up there? What a catch right there. What a beating grab.
Two tough losses to two top 10 teams in the state. Opportunity to rebound here tonight.
I shut them down.
A great pressure by this front four of LaSalle. A couple linebackers coming off the edge as well. Caruso hit as he throws. Will go to the air, stands in, fires. Oh, get up and get it. Joey O'Brien. Climb the ladder.
Can't stop again. Steve Davis all the way to the grid. Refusing to lose there.
Oh, put your foot on the ground, young man. Stevie Davis will not be stopped. Touchdown.
And there, you see what he does. You see what he does.
Look, your cop. Lots of time. And it's intercepted. Jack Lucy.
Snatch that right out of the sky. Sidmore again goes for that pylon. Two-tap. Touchdown, Julian McFadden. A thing of beauty.
Let me in.
the windows and the sound of drums. Third down and one, and they're going to pitch it to the outside. Stevie Davis, good block there, and that's going to spring up. Anything can happen. Can Judge get off the field? It's a great throw from Gavin Sidwar, 2 yards past the line to gain. Sidwar, he's going to take a shot. He's got a man over the top, J.P. Oates. Is the blueprint, is it not? Stevie Davis! Stevie Davis! Taken off for six! This senior running back is having a heck of a year.
There's been some pretty good blocking downfield as well. You know, Stevie's gonna Stevie.
Davis up the gut. Stevie Davis having a night. Turns the corner. Moving down the field with purpose. Sidwar. He's got Swanson open over the middle. Sidwar towards the pylon. Touchdown. Julian McFadden, do it again. Tyler, your golf can change things here. And it's intercepted. LaSalle's going to take it back.
What a play right there from Will Ryan, just in the right place at the right time, rips the football out, and off to the races.
Yurkov over the middle. It's intercepted. Guess who? Will Ryan. Bring it back. Bring it back. Go for Joey O'Brien, bringing it in with one hand. Touchdown.
O'Brien right there with a nasty grab over the head of the defender.
There's Des Ortiz. Ortiz goes for the end zone. Touchdown. Your bat will roll to his left. And fire on the run. It's intercepted again. Joey O'Brien. And now a ton of blocking for Julian McFadden. Turn on the Jets. one play, 34 yards. And Smith is going nowhere. Dylan Clare in the backfield first. Stevie Davis. Davis keeps on turning. Give it right back to him. This time he does go off the edge. And Des Ortiz just running through tacklers.
Listen, baby.
Yeah, the locker room seems so good. That's all I've ever been.
In a river wide enough, baby. If you need me, call me. No matter where you are, no matter how far. Don't worry, baby.
Call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry.